Okay, whatever exploded in your hand is a way to start off the episode, Clint. I mean, Ethan. Sorry, my bad. What is up, guys? Orange Nightwing here, and welcome back to another episode on LEGO Dimensions for the Xbox One. In the last episode of LEGO Dimensions, we completed the story mode, we defeated Lord Vortec, and restored peace into the multiverse. But we're not done with LEGO Dimensions, just yet. We are about to start on with the story packs and do some free roaming as well. We're about to start off with, you guessed it, Mission Impossible. But Ethan's not going to be doing this one alone. We're going to be adding in some more characters to make this a little exciting. We're going to press that Sonic the Hedgehog here. And Robin Teen Titans Go, if he's around here. Hold on, let me see if he's around. Yeah, okay.
This doesn't feel like rejection at all.
You look like you could use some help. Here, let me take pity on you.
Alright, we have Robin Teen Titans Go. Of course, we're gonna need Wild Style.
Let's do this!
Batman. And Michael Knight.
Hi, I'm Michael Knight from Knight Industries. I've got a really cool jacket and a talking car. How can I help?
And we'll add another character later on. So without further ado, guys, let's get to this computer. And let us get started on Mission Impossible. Super cool, because we're gonna need a fine character for some stuff. Just in case.
Would you like to watch a movie, Mr. Phelps? Would you consider the cinema of the Ukraine?
Thank you.
Huh.
Good morning, Mr. Phelps. The man you're looking at is Alexander Golitsyn. He has stolen one half of a CIA knuck list. The portion that Golitsyn already has contains code names, but this half is useless without its mate, which Golitsyn plans to steal from the embassy. Your mission, Jim, should you choose to accept it, is to shadow Golitsyn to his buyer and apprehend them both. I've already dispatched a team selected from your usual group. This tape will self-destruct in 5 seconds. Good luck, Jim.
I haven't really watched the movie at all, but I have seen clips of it. Mission Impossible. Kaboom! Alright, one of you, get across. So here we are starting off with the- Whoa, Robin, watch out!
Try to keep a low profile.
Yeah, that is the plan, dude.
Missed you too.
Where'd they put you up this time? The Plaza?
Actually, it was the Drake Hotel, Chicago.
Ah, I would have decided to take down that guy.
Be careful. I did warn you that security would be tight.
You really should have.
Ethan, come across a shiny lock you can't pick yet? Let's pick a gum and try. No ordinary chewing gum.
You're gonna have to ask me to stand down.
Nope. Red light, green light. Mash it together to watch the sparks fly. And just don't chew it.
The leader created a distraction to get inside. That fuse box is wired up to the lights on the nearby balcony. Blow those lights and it should attract some attention from security.
And then what?
Well, there's only one way to find out. Light the fuse.
All right, gotta light the fuse. Ben and I...
False alarm. All clear.
That's your ticket inside, Ethan. Don't miss this window.
Gotcha. Alright, let's go. Hopefully there's nothing suspicious around here that will give away us. Yeah, but don't worry, you are working together.
You're gonna have to ask you to stand down.
If you want to get into the party, you'll need to look the part. Locate a target in the area that will get you past security.
Alright, here we go. Huh, I can take a joke. Sonic, get your head out of the way.
Okay, that's a match. Uploading a disguise for you now.
Do it.
Do it. Hey, look, I'm you. These are special guests of mine. No, he's going to find Sarah.
Now find Sarah. She'll be waiting for you in the main hall with Galitzin nearby.
Nice of you to drop by, finally. He's in pocket on the stairway.
That's our guy. And it looks like he's on the move, too. Head to the restricted area nearby and gain access to the facility's security camera feed. You should be able to capture the footage of him stealing the knock list from there.
Get lost, sucker.
If you're going to get to the restricted area, you might want to change into something a little more suitable.
Sarah's right. Looks like your way past that elevator is via one of the uniformed security guards in the vicinity. There should be one in the area whose uniform you can take. get too comfortable in that tuxedo.
Alright, where is he? I got him.
That's more like it. You should be able to make it to the Tonight Island now.
Nobody saw me take out that guy.
Access granted.
Alright, get inside the elevator. You guys stay here. Or just come with me. Come on, speed it up. Can Ramen do technology? I don't know if he can. Let me see.
Glitzen is downloading the knock list and these
cameras
capture the footage. You just need to find the right camera.
I need 30 seconds.
Alright, perfect. This one?
Guy?
No, negative. What about this one? No, negative. There you are. Found you.
You said I found the prize.
Copy that. Record the footage and get out of there. We're running out of time. Glitzen won't be hanging around once the Nautilus goes onto that disc of his.
Getting out of there.
You sure took your time. We need to get out of here now before security suspect anything.
Yeah, they're definitely going to suspect something. Quicker, get in there. That was funny right there. Just Sonic just waiting for the elevator. That was good. Uh-oh. Sorry, but no.
We've got a shadow.
Can you lose it?
No, it's too open out here. I'm calling abort.
I'm tracking the listing. He must be heading to meet his buyer.
Alright, time to quickly build it. Alright. Just need to move out wild style. And put in this. Oh yeah, right, hold on. Let me just, I think I need to get a different one. Hold on. If the camera moves, then I do apologize. Let's use this one. Hopefully it works. There we go. If the camera moved, I apologize. It was weird, it didn't work that time. Motorcycle time! We just need to move the other car out of the way. Seems pretty simple for the chroma keystone.
Jim Corden aboard. We should all walk away.
Can't do that.
Walk away. Now! Abort. I repeat, abort! On all radio communication before it's too late. Nobody can know we were here.
Alright, that should do it. Time to activate the chroma keystone. Wildstyle's in the middle. Sonic goes in the blue. And Ethan, of course, needs to go up here. We could use Super Go, but you know, I don't want to start moving. There we go. Perfect. Get the door open!
Please! Ethan! Ethan!
Gotcha! Oh dear! Police box? No. Oh, hi, Doc!
Check we know as Max.
The arm's still active.
That's right. See, he'd gotten himself in a position to buy our knock list.
The list Glitzen stole was a decoy.
Yeah.
So Operation was followed.
And like you, Sam, you survived.
Mohunt, you say? Come on!
Huh. All right, Hunt. Enough is enough. You've bribed, cajoled, and gotten your own way, and you've done it using loyalties on the inside. I understand you're very upset, but this isn't going to help your cause.
Richard, you've never seen me that upset.
Ethan Hunt is the mole. We need to stop him at all costs. I repeat, we need to stop him.
I don't think so.
Send for backup. Don't let him get away. Take him down.
Robin just died. Yeah, Robin won't get away. No more, Mr. Nice Bat for you all. Where's the bike? Here it is. Hurry, Batman, get in there. Fuse time. Go inside here. Hurry, get in here. Huh? Huh? Lobster.
It's okay.
Claire Phillips.
No, I wasn't.
Look at this, Kittredge assumes I'm the mole they've been tracing and I've been in the employ of an arms dealer, Max. Whoever the mole is, I think goes by the name of Joe.
The message is for a job.
That's right. I'm going to answer it.
Huh. Look at that. There's Max, the arms dealer.
Thanks, Max.
I want the complete list now, not just Aston Yard.
$10 million. And one more thing. A personal assurance that Joe will be at the exchange.
Max made a deal with you?
I deliver a knock list. Max delivers Joe. We're gonna need some help.
What kind of help?
Rogue agents, huh?
Simple game.
Back.
I'm at mainframe.
Inside CIA headquarters in London.
Yeah?
And you really think we can do this?
We're going to do it.
Hey, look, there's the ghost machine. Whatever it's called.
Allowed in the room has to pass through a series of security checks.
What are you doing here? Stand down now!
The intrusion countermeasures are only deactivated by a double electronic key pump.
And you really think we can do this, don't you?
We're going to do it.
Whoever the real one is, they're going to pay for what they did to Jim.
Here we go.
Be careful, Ethan.
Hey, come on, get in here. I'm sorry, Ethan.
You're some sort of secret agent? Cool! I'm kind of one too, but don't tell anyone about that, okay?
Start building the sports car. Come on. There we go. Nothing saved. Nice going, Sonic. I know you can't. What I really like about Year 2 is how they include a lot of Easter eggs in here. Like, they include Easter eggs from Year 1, you know, Year 2 and all stuff. It's mostly the Year 1 characters that appear in the background. Those are basically the Easter eggs.
That's all Max doesn't change.
Alright, nice. We got the locate keystone. I hope so, for your sake. I just need him to get up here. To win their Sunday. Come on, there we go. Nice, be a Baracus, we could use your help. I know you do. Think you can call in something for us? Watch out. There we go, perfect.
Okay, looking good. Let's hope it convinces the security of this little field trip is over before it even started. You sure Kittredge and his men won't suspect anything?
No, they won't. Access point is here.
Access granted.
Alright, let's go. Follow me.